Okay y'all, I'm gonna show you how I make veggies super quick, super healthy, super easy. Okay, so I'm just gonna make a small amount of frozen veggies. These are baby lima beans. Frozen veggies are just as good as fresh if you get the kind that are just plain with no coating or cheese sauce or anything like that in it. What I'm gonna do first is get some homemade chicken broth that I got out of the freezer the other day. I've had it in the fridge waiting. And you want to put about 2 cups of chicken broth. If you don't have your own, then you just want to use I would suggest low sodium chicken broth. I feel like that's best. Just gonna pour in the lima beans, frozen ones that I've spilled all over the counter. So by using the chicken broth, you're gonna get a lot of flavor, and it's not gonna matter that you're not salting them to death because you have the flavor from the chicken broth. And I'm gonna use a couple flavors of Mrs. Dash. So in here, the veggies are covered with those couple of cups, and it's sure to give it a lot of flavor because there's plenty in there. All right, I'm mixing Mrs. Dash garlic and herb and lemon pepper for the lima beans. So you want to kind of, there's a lot of liquid in here, so you want to be pretty liberal with it. It's the only time you get to be liberal. Alright, you're going to bring it to a boil. After you bring it to a boil, stir again, turn it down, put a lid on it, cook them for about 15 minutes on medium to low, and you're done. I do a lot of veggies this way. Baby lima beans, mixed veggies, if I'm going to put them in a dish, you know, like chicken pot pie or something, I'll pre-cook them. But, you know, most of these things have already been cooked a little bit, and you're not gonna have to cook them for that long. Some you have to cook a little bit longer, like green beans. I do the same way. So, super easy. Try it. I hope this helps you out.